Have you ever seen a Vietnamese rickshaw? It's one of the most creative things I've ever seen.
So this tiny little cycle can actually fit 3 people. All they need to do is put a bar on the top where you sit and then open up your legs for someone else to sit in between you. That's really funny. Also, the driver was extremely friendly. This is an experience you have to try.